Everybody will have looked at that photograph. And to suggest that that is a work meeting is a bit of a stretch by anybody's analysis. So I think there are very serious questions to be answered. But just look at the photo and ask yourself, is that a work meeting going on or is that a social event? And I think the answer is pretty obvious. I look forward to the day when I'm meeting in the back garden of Downing Street. But no, the Labour Party and the vast majority of the public were complying with the rules.